Let's ask Intellivision Amico some hard questions. For Tommy, what do you feel that you personally can bring to this project? You're not an engineer, programmer, game designer, or project manager. What makes you think you can succeed where so many others have not? Just curious.